Okay, it's been a long while since I did one of these. I don't think I ever. I've done them before, but I haven't done one in a long while. This is going to be my first book haul. I mean, I could do this in like a four or five parter, but we'll just keep it to, nine books, to be fair. So, anyways, to start off with, I've been really looking into this author, Richard A. Knock. I don't know why my video is like this, but anyways, I bought his Dragon Realm Origins trilogy, which includes The Shrouded Realm, Children of the Drake, and Dragon Tome. And I really like this art, like the artwork on the covers. I really can't wait to read them, because it's just, I feel like I missed out on it in some way. But I have yet to read the Legend of Kenai as well, which I also have back in my room. I'm in the living room, by the way. But yeah, and then volumes 1, 2, and 3, and 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, I think. I'm not positive, but Fire Drake, again, old school artwork on the cover. What's the next one? Ice Dragon. Again, old school artwork that I love on the cover. Wolfhelm. Again, old school artwork on the cover. And let's see, what's this one? Shadow Steed. Old school artwork. Again. And these books aren't really that long, come to think of it. So, I mean, they pack that they. By the way, Shadow, or I'm sorry, this Crystal Dragon. But I'm sure from what I've heard, I joined a Dragonlance group on Facebook, and from what they say about this author, he really delivers in storytelling. And the last one is Legends of the Dragon Realm, Volume 1. I bought all these on eBay over the months, and it's like a drug addiction, to be quite honest. But I do enjoy reading a lot, so. Anyways, that's all for me. I hope to hear from you. If I don't, I hope you watch it. Watch my videos and enjoy them. Till next time. See you later.